experiences. To them, very vivid form teaches spirit. Hegel thought that we take the client down for the illusion to follow the program, the world of thousands.
Through his conception of historical dialectics, Hegel presented art as a completed process, not open to future innovations.